Disclaimer, this is just a remake of a movie. Some of the remake footage belongs to me. But some of the music and audio belongs to Mattel or Sony. But if you're gonna do a remake, then always do a disclaimer to make sure not to get copyrighted. Okay, so enjoy the video.
So Thomas, we must get Lily back to her grandma now in case Diesel gets rid of the railway.
But how can Lily go without gold dust?
Only in the lost engine. Unless...
Unless?
Thomas, will you please take Lily?
Through the buffers? But what if I go on the railway and my wheels don't work?
But what if they do?
But what if...
Yes?
What if it's dark?
It will be for a while.
And cold?
Maybe.
And how will I get back again?
Because you're a really useful engine and we'll find a way.
Then I'll try. I promise I'll get you home to your grandpa, Lily.
Follow me, partner.
Ooh.
Right this way to Bufferville. Just a walk in the park.
You're going through, Lily.
You're on your own from here on in, little blue buckaroo.
Little engines can do big things. It is dark and cold and bumpy, but I'm not afraid. Ooh, there's the missing coal truck.
Coal truck? Stoke up the magic in the mountain. That's part of Mr. Conductor's clue to his gold dust.
And Lily, that's what you do with coal. Stoke it up to make steam.
Mr. Conductor needs to...
Thomas!
Lily? Lily? Lily, where are you?
Little engines can do big things.
I'm not going to lose Lily, and I'm not going to lose that coal truck again either. I'm going back, and I'm going alone.
You're a really useful engine, Thomas.
Lily, where are we?
Up a mountain, Thomas.
I think I feel a little dizzy. I can't go any further. My wheels won't let me.
Then I'll be back, Thomas. I promise that I must find Grandpa.
It's getting windy up here!
Patch! Can you take me up the mountain?
Your grandma's in his workshop.
I knew I could count on you.
Oh, dear.
I'm going to get my revenge on you, Burnett Stone. You and your engine. Do you know what revenge sounds like?
Meanwhile, I'd really like to get rid of this nasty passenger.